one dropping right there. Look right there.
Oh, there it is, guys. Oh, my gosh.
People in the southeast aren't the only ones dealing with some rough weather. Folks near Wichita, Kansas are cleaning up from tornadoes that touched down yesterday. The twisters damaged some buildings and brought down trees and power lines. Thankfully, no injuries were reported. Those conditions are expected to clear up today.